Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel and welcome to another useful tutorial video for your Windows PC. And in this video I'm going to show you how you can remove pin from your PC. So let's start the video. First of all, go to your start option here and now select the setting button here. Just select the setting option here and select accounts here, and this is, as you can see, your info. And select this sign in with the local account. That is mean you will log out from your Microsoft account and you will use your local account instead. Just click it here, and after that select next, and here give the pin from your PC and select OK. And after that, just give any username that you want to give or keep it as it is, and keep this two empty and give any password hint, just anything you like. And after that select the next button here, and after that select sign out and finish. And after selecting this, your PC will restart and your pin will be removed. So this is the video. I hope this video helps you, and if this video does help you, please consider subscribing to this channel. It will help us, and I will see you guys in the next video.